They were not only skilled fighters, but were required to live their whole lives according to the ethical code of Bushido, also known as Way of the Warrior. The samurai enjoyed an elevated status in society and were the only ones permitted to carry swords at all times. Their blade was called the Katana, a razor-sharp sword that could slice a man in half. They also wielded the Yumi, a longbow used effectively both on foot and horseback. Unlike the ninja warriors of Japan, the samurai believed in fighting out in the open, ideally in the form of a duel or one-on-one combat. Skilled in jujitsu and other martial arts, they were the most versatile fighters of Japan. In battle, samurai were strategic, often using a mix of guerrilla tactics and open field combat, underpinned by a profound sense of discipline and duty. They believed in dying as honorably as they lived, and often meditated upon their death to remove any fears. If a samurai felt he had failed in his task, he was supposed to commit seppuku, ritual suicide. This was the only way for him to regain his honor. However, the samurai's power and influence, much like the Janissaries, became their undoing. The rigid social hierarchy and their significant political power led to internal strife and a gradual decline, culminating in their eventual dissolution during the Meiji Restoration in the 19th century. Their shadow continued to fall over modern Japan, as reflected during the Second World War, when some officers in the Japanese Imperial Army performed seppuku, rather than let themselves be dishonored by being taken prisoner.